intelligent, electric, turntable. So, ito yung mga ginagamit sa mga pang-display. Yung umiikot na machine. So, yun. Ito yun. So, I bought this because I need it. Kasi, ano, online seller ako dito sa Israel. So, I want this na gusto ko yung tinda ko, umiikot siya. So, ayun. Ito yun. So, I bought yung malaki. Can't remember kung ano yung size nito. Pero black siya. So, open na natin ito. Charger niya. So, dahil nasa Israel ako, I ordered itong ano. Okay. So, yan yung charger niya. Doblehin mo yung aking mukha. Yun lang yung laman niya. So, try natin. This is the on-off, I think. Tapos, this is where you will insert the charger. That's it. Okay, let's try it. So I chose this turntable machine because I don't need to use remote because some turntable machine has a remote and I don't want that remote because I am careless. Yeah, I admit it that I am careless and I can lose that remote and wala na siyang silbi if I lose that. So, I chose this because I didn't show you the, this is a button that you can make the turn slow or fast. So, you will just, okay, let me try it. Siya. Kita nyo ba yung pag-ikot niya? This is that was the slowest. So if you will change the turn, you can hear a sound. Level 1. Level 2. Level 3. Level 4. Level 5. Nine, ten, 11. Paso yung isa. Oh, 10. 11. Fifteen. Sixteen. Seventeen. Eighteen. 19, 20, 21. So how much level it has? Ah, until 21. This is the 21th turn. This is the fastest. So I think from here until it will take 30 seconds. I think it's 30 seconds from here until here. Let me turn this into the slowest. So let's try the slowest from here. Okay, that is the slowest. I think this is, it will take 2 minutes from here to go around. It will take 2 minutes. No, 1.5 minutes, I think. that's it. So I hope you enjoyed the video of my unboxing of my turntable machine. So see you on my next video. Bye.